17. It's a good number.
So you need to wait for the guy in front to go before you go.
Now!
But how can people... I was properly sporty with that pull away. People were still going like, no! Time for a nice Gentile formation lap at 119 kilometers per hour.
Yes.
I thought I qualified hold camp.
That's because Magenta hire only the best driver, no way. I can do that at like 125k's. Oh shit, that doesn't even do 125k's, Oscar. Calm down, calm down.
Now back up to 39 frames per second.
Many.
That's good enough for me. I can believe that.
Welcome to my world.
Shouldn't humans be in front of Holtzkamp?
I think they're supposed to be, yeah, but...
Yeah. Oh dear, you tried to follow me in there. What a bad idea. Oh dear. Did you see that match?
No.
It was very funny. I didn't use the brakes to slow down for the corner, so he didn't slow down at all and turned up to the hairpin at 120k's and just understeered off.
I don't know that he understands that.
There's smoke pouring off his front tires.
I can't.
Great people.
I'll try and bring it up in time.
Nah, wouldn't worry.
A nice good flat spot before the green.
Yeah. Why is whoever's in 20th sort of not near anyone?
He's a GT?
Oh no. What? Nope.
That's a prototype.
I'm not going to say his name because I'm going to butcher it.
What's his name? Tell me his name.
I don't know, Oscar. Who's in 20th?
Oh, no, guys! Right, I'm going to shout out to him on the back straight, which means he's going green soon. Hillebrand, be a good wingman. Hold up that Barclay chap as much as you can. I know he's not here, but... Do it. Good luck, chaps.
Yep, good luck.
Good luck.
Breaking markers gone.
Hush. On this first.
Breaking marks gone.
I should have black marks.
It's gonna be interesting when the GTs get there.
Thank you.
disappeared.
So, there you go. That's a little
more back here.
car just randomly shifted into neutral.
Be careful with that upshifting. I recommend not closing their door when you're not fully passed.
You think I had? Have fun with them, Wes.
I'm having a shitty race.
Thank you.
hold turn 3, cut off on right.
Had my screen freeze. Back in third.
Well, the good news on that front is two of the ISI guys witnessed it yesterday.
Good.
During the endurance race, and they were quite shocked.
They really have their finger on the pulse of what's going on in rFactor.
So they're going to be looking into it.
Good. In a roundabout way, they discovered the problem. That's affecting a lot of us.
It's hard to nail down if it's, you know, on a user's end or if it's on the server end or whatever. And
sure. I'm just glad that's on.
But it helps that a couple people were running trace files during the race when it happened to them. Yeah, Tim Wheatley and somebody else were watching.
Master Rosalman.
Yes.
If the game itself outputted proper logs, it'd be easier to track.
I like the definition. Two ISI guys, Tim and Marcel.
I knew one of the guys' names from the forums. I didn't know the other guy.
Channel.